All right, I'm gonna put on this fucking reflective strips. In my brother's car. So I'm gonna put a red. I'll put the whole red one right here. And then whatever's left over, just anywhere, you know? So I already cleaned off the area with some of this. Just cleaned this area out. And then I got the scraper chingadera. Puta madre. So I'm just gonna eyeball it, try to center it as much as possible. Get the air pockets out. Yeah, I'm gonna just I already wiped this down, pero just to clean the surface. Era nomás valiendo madre. I got these at Tool Harbor and Freight. They're not that bad. A couple dollars.
Thank you.
esta. Y esto is just to take the air pockets out. Ahí está. And then I got these little ones. I might as well just put them right here. And these are the reverse lights. You know? I think I just put them right here. Yeah, I just put them right there. Or, because I got more. Man, I got a boatload of more. I'll put it right here. No, tiene que ser hasta acá. Yeah. And I'll put another one over here. And then another one. The whole strip, I'll just put the whole strip on there. Yeah, I think I'll just do that. So I'll put the whole strip. Probably right there. And then the other one. And I'll do is I'll just put the whole entire strip like right here. I bought a fucking pencil. You guys can see that shit. See that? So, better than nothing. And again, this ain't nothing but some Harbor Freight shit. Gotta get those air pockets out of there. Ahí está. All right. I got these little bullshit ones. I'm not gonna go too crazy with these fucking con estas chingaderas. Couple here, couple there. I need that. Definitely need this. Ahí está. So I'm gonna put the red out. I need that pencil again. Gonna be right here. As long as I can see it. Chingadera. Look at that. I wanted to go to the junkyard today, pero I don't have no time. By the time I get there, they'll be closing up shop. I think that's fine. I'll be right back.